you gotta break it down for me. Like, what was it like working with Yeat? Oh, that's really interesting. Yeat's actually one of my favorite artists too. What would you say is your top five Yeat songs? Okay, cool. Bro, like, I don't mean to hold up any more of your time, but what is your message to everybody watching?